I had a command sergeant major that came from 2nd Ranger Battalion, and just his character, his demeanor, the way he carried himself, the way he lived the Ranger Creed every single day as my battalion command sergeant major is what inspired me to be an airborne Ranger.